Hey everyone, and welcome back to Serena's Toy Room. Today I'm going to be doing a review on Working Out Barbie. She is so lovely. I got her unexpectedly in the mail just a few moments ago. She didn't have any tracking available, so I didn't know when she was going to get here, so it was kind of a surprise. I'm so excited. I like audibly gasped when I opened her because I was so excited. So yeah, let's get on with her box so I can finally open her. She's so cute. So she has that classic pink Barbie box. So it has Barbie music cassette included, working out, suction cup shoes make working out easy, Barbie. And on the sides of the box, you can hardly see, but there's little silhouettes of Barbie working out with the music notes. And on the back, it says, working out, Barbie doll. My body bends so easily in all the hottest moves when you stand me up in my suction cup shoes. You can get fit and stay in shape while you play my music tape. Exercise is great when I work out with my weights. And then there's three girls in the line, Barbie, Christy, and Teresa. And then, yeah, so let's open up Barbie and give you a closer look. Here's Barbie out of the box, and I know I say this quite often in my reviews, but she's probably now one of my favorite Barbies in my collection. She is so stunning and so much fun. I actually had like a little moment like when I was taking her out of the box, like just like posing her and stuff. She's so fun, and I can only imagine like a child like playing with this doll back in 96 when this doll came out. And just having a ball with her, she is amazing. And I wish they would go back to this quality and creativity with Barbie still. So let's start off with her face. She has that beautiful superstar face mold, my favorite Barbie face. She has nice purple eyeshadow and pink lips, not too heavy. She has pink studs, a pink scrunchie holding back her nice blonde hair. It reminds me of those Barbies in Toy Story 2 in the Barbie aisle, when they all have like high ponytails, so cute. She has little side bangs. Her outfit is so neon and pink, and it's so quintessential Barbie to me. I love it. And it's so 90s. When you search up 90s workout outfits on Google, you like immediately see outfits very reminiscent of this. And this doll just screams 90s. Like, it comes with like a set, a Walkman, a scrunchie, and then workout outfit. It's like the epitome of 90s Barbie. It's so funny. I love it. And her top is very neon, hot pink, and it has these neon geometric shapes, again, very 90s. Mesh on the top, and then like neon greenish yellow around the neckline and the wrist pieces. Same material on the bottom, and then she has mesh going down her legs, white leg warmers, and pop pink sneakers, which have suction cups on the bottom of them so she can stay in place better when you pose her. And yes, this Barbie is in fact very poseable. She's so cool. Of course, she has the standard doll articulation in the neck, but she also has articulation in the shoulders, elbows, 360 in the waist, and she can bend at her knees as well. When I was playing around with her articulation, when I was moving around her waist, I immediately thought of that scene from SpongeBob when he was like, bring it around town.
Now it's time to bring it around town. Bring it around town.
Although Barbie comes with these suction cup shoes, she also comes with a normal pair of shoes if you wanted to just have her wearing normal sneakers instead. She comes with a pink hairbrush, pink water bottle, always gotta stay hydrated when working out. She also comes with two neon greenish yellow weights and a little adorable hot pink Walkman with headphones attached to it, and inside is a little yellow cassette tape. Speaking of cassette tape, she also comes with one of her own, which you can listen to if you have a Walkman or a cassette player, which I sadly don't, but it says Working Out Barbie. So that's pretty cool. Alright everyone, that is my review on the totally awesome Working Out Barbie doll from 1996. Tell me what you guys think of her down in the comments, and until next time, comment, rate, subscribe, and see you in the next video. Bye guys!